Hello and welcome world. I'm going to bring another broadcast for you today. Hope you enjoy. Going to be playing some Siege with my buddy and some randomers. Whoever joins or whoever wants to join is more than welcome from the feed. I hope you enjoy the feed. I'm going to do a quick sound test and like, share, subscribe and keep on supporting. So enjoy guys, just do a quick sound test, bear with me. Xbox and Snap. You're gonna get a damn ad now, I bet. Xbox and Snap. Okay, it appears sound is good. Let's rock and roll. This is my first game of the day, so this is warm up, so bear with us, but we shall get commencing now. What's the plan of action, Sean? Should we jump into some casual, at least first? Oh, and he's pedal. Okay, two challenges. Sniper bronze, perform headshot in a single match. Oh, tough one, Sean. Win three terrorist matches, no problem. I got one viewer, Sean, but I think it's me. Popular as fuck. Right, shall I launch a casual for now, bro? Right, no worries, I'll wait for you. Sound. No, they can't hear you, bro, only me. I need to buy a device for that to happen, like. I'll let you know if I do, like. But, yeah, I think it's like a £70 device, and a cable or two, but I just can't afford it, really. And I'm not going to commit to it unless I get interest. I'm on a mission today to get 10 subs, so I doubt it'll happen, but there you go, I tried. Level 94, Sean, about to go level 95, fella. Still got my platinum for about 3 minutes. What's happening, viewer? Welcome to the stream, hope you enjoy. We're just going to get underway now in about 2-3 minutes now, won't be long. I think that may be my buddy. Ian, yep, I'm on. No way, where are we, where are we? Just gonna. There we go. Sweet. Let's get my buddy in. Nobody's petrol. I launch this in. Oh. There we go. Let's rock and roll. My buddy is AFC at the moment, but that's cool. Just gonna launch without you'll be back. It's been a while since I've done some Siege twitching, so bear with me. Not my warm-up game either, I just jump straight on. Oh, he's cupcake just in time for loadout, I think. We'll go rock and roll. A bit of castle, I think. What are you doing, Cupcake? You're going home, man, yo? Sweet. Invite this guy into park. I think we can actually switch to game chat without any issues, but it's cool. What's happening, Rajmond? How's it going? I'm streaming, bro, so I'm like doing the party, but you don't worry, you won't be heard on the stream. So you are being broadcast live over the internet. No, English only, sorry, bro. Alright, no worries, bro, just leave the party, man. This is gonna have us blabbering in here all day. I'm gonna do external walls, man, for reinforcement. They haven't even found their retards. I wanna close it all up, guys. Oh, that is Cupcake. The end, Ed Boss. On the second floor, or upstairs. Second floor, sorry. Alright, I'm gonna watch the stairs. Oh, at least Cupcake. Oh shit, just burst through the door behind me. Oh, this fucking room's all locked up, man. Fucking floor's all locked up. Fuck that. Glass is out there, ain't he? Yeah, glass is out there, fucking snipe it away. Shit. Wow, really? Fucking really? Fucking bullshit, that was. It's crazy ass fucking shit. Oh, yeah. The only thing I could see of him was his head. I hit him in the head and he still didn't die. They gotta sort that shit out, man. That's fucking nasty. Said they patched this hitbox shit, but I had a guy the other day in a vehicle. Fucking hit him in the head. It was the only part of his body I could see. Hit him in the head, nah. Not cool. Nice. Right, she's happy, aren't you? Over the moon. Let's have a look. I'm gonna play some Fuse, I think. Fuck it. No, actually, I'll take the old Twitch. No, we'll go with a bit of fucking Ash. Play some long range. Open this up anyway for Glaz. Mm-hmm.
find the biohazard container location.
Just rolling fog, I'm in, boss.
Enemy located. First floor.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Was that first? Yeah, first of all.
10 seconds before insertion.
Found.
Sweet.
5 seconds to insertion.
We got cap cards in there, Rube.
Biohazard container.
I gotta go around the left. I'm gonna open that door. I'm gonna open it up. Make as many entrances as I can, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna open this wall thing up on the left, exactly where they are. Have we got a grenade to roll under this door, but under the vent, boss? What's up? You can still hit it with the armor if you want. I'm not stopping you. Camera on it somewhere as well, in this area.
Reloading. Cover me. Hostile activity. Neutralize the threat. Cease securing the container.
Nice. Wait it out a minute. Wait it out. Plenty of time. Let's just wait it out. He just walks into my bullet. Sit tight. Watch our left corner, because there might still be someone in there. Right, I think we can start making an approach. Let's box him in. Boz, you coming up the stairs yet? I'm gonna start trying to clear this room. Oh, there's another in there. Right, I need to make another entrance. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna take our camera. Fucking hell. Oh my god, man! Rayman, what the fuck are you playing at, bro? Can't just walk in my fucking way? Fucking hell. Oh god, fucking threw me off, dude. Jesus. Can't trust the French, see, Sean? Sean, I'm outside if you can get me up, bro. There's one on me. I'd go a little dog. Do this three show, no pressure, bro. Fucking sucks. If I was you, Boz, I'd come round that gap and let him get greedy. Oh, you lost it out. Ah, I see. I was just cooking it nice. But these bitches ain't with it. Expand it.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Frenchy, don't run it away, buddy. For those who don't know, you can place these electrified barbed wires with the bear flaps, and if someone lands in the bear flap, then they'll instantly die. Well, they won't instantly die, but they'll take damage until they die. Shouldn't be long.
5 seconds to insertion.
Set device.
They've closed this room right up. It's way too closed up. It's gonna be a nightmare. Ah, retard. Oh, what the fuck, man? I just got randomly shot through a fucking window. That sucks ass. Ah, it weren't that random, actually. I'll give it my... Too busy fucking unbarricading these fucking idiots. Barricading your fucking room. Four of us pressed in a tiny space, like, does not work. Why do we always find the fucktards then, boss? I'm checking Frenchie out the party too. Sorry, Frenchie. There we go. Hopefully, guys, we'll get some friends on now, and we can have a tiny match instead of playing with fucktards. But we'll see what happens. Down, boss. Oh, watch down as well, boss. Two of our boy.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Yeah, there was I. Bastards. The fuck happened for there? I said that it was one on top, one on the bottom. It was fucking nightmare, that was. How much you could have done there? Fucking nightmare. Do you want to go glass, boss? We'll go glass and fucking ash combo. I'll open the room up for you. Watch it be basement. Watch it be fucking basement. Fucking inevitable, innit? As soon as you pick glass, it's basement. We played a bit of glass lately. I've been enjoying it. I'm not very good with the glass, but remember when I first bought glass, I felt like I got ripped off. I keep getting shocking, but like, if you're gonna put a sniper in a gun, make it one shot kill. You know, they're trying to make the game realistic. No worries. No worries, Cupcake. I gotta get in the fucking building first. It's roaming around. What's happening, viewers? I hope you enjoyed the stream. Let me know if everything's cool in terms of sound balance and everything in the chat. That'll be sweet. We are playing with a bunch of randomers, but hopefully in a bit when people get on, we'll get a full team and we'll have a good crack. Any questions, drop them in the chat. Just be a one button here, but they had a few randomers, so... Where is your boss? First floor. Oh, fuck off. I knew it'd be the basement. Oh, look at that. Sucks. I knew it'd be the bastard basement if we were picked glass. Right, I'm gonna open this up. B1. Basement down the stairs is kind of open. I'm gonna upside down rappel and that. Come on. Setting charge. I hate this upside down shit though, I'm not good at it. Camera on me. He's not taking these cameras tidy away. Let me put this fag down because I can't concentrate with this fag in my hand. Put that down.
Ready.
Immediate room's clear by the looks of it. Right, what about this room in the right? Does anyone clear this? Right, let's start opening this up better. We haven't got a fuse, man, that sucks. Ah no, thermite. Oh shit. Fucking hell, he must have gone up and down and around. Fucking hell, man, it sucks like. Fucking shit, all right. Need a team, but we don't know it. I know I'm playing shotgun. I'm still warming up though. Well, we both are. I have indeed got a sexy RC and cheers, bro. Hope you're enjoying the stream, bro. Let me know if the sound's good, Ian. If the balance of the sound is good. And thanks for the sexy compliment. I hope I look good today for you. I even brushed my beard this morning for the stream. How's that look? For commitment. Aw, Sean, playing, bro. Playing. Shoot them, Sean. I bet he's having his door knocked and they're running away. Sound levels are perfect, brother. Cheers. Top man, dude. Top man.
Need to locate the hostage.
Right, let's rock and roll. Sean, you're on Overwatch, yeah? I'll check the cargo area. Get that drone up the second floor, Cupcake. Cargo area is clear, I'm gonna move up. Got three in room, one roaming, possibly two. All, well, I could be up on the third floor, so I'd stay away from the third floor if I would. You're gonna jump on Overwatch. I'll breach from a tail, I'll make my way back. Oh fuck, press the wrong button. Well done. Send this bad boy in. Nobody's Cupcake. I'm approaching from a tailor on the second floor, Cupcake. I have two Romas, possibly third floor. Middle floor. Jump on our wing, brother. They are in the middle floor, you know where the where we normally spawn killer from? The one with the office. Yeah. There's Roma's on the first floor anyway. Third floor. We'll have a look now. Ah, that's right, die. Just me and... No, it's not. There's one other. Yeah, it's just me and you in here, bro. I'm going to clear this floor first then, right? Alright, Cupcake. That should be pretty clear up until you approach, anyway. Until you get close to the objective. I got one with me. Oh, my sensitivity, shit. I fucked up with my sensitivity. I need to change it back, man. Oh, you got shit on. Right, one clear. Right, continuing sweep. Action, I think. I heard him. Oh my god, fucking awful. Shit on me, Sean. Shit on me. He's one on top, set on the third, top floor. just gonna change my settings back to where they were a minute. Actually, that's fine. I'll take my dead zone back up. There we go. Let's try that. I know, we got shit on. Shit on! Fucking retard team, honest fucking god. I just put my settings back to what it was, because I was fucking about my settings the other day trying to get it right, but... Shall we give the broadcast some entertainment and we'll go early shoot? Let's give the viewers some entertainment and we'll break down the doors and we'll spawn kill. Watch for the drones where they come from, follow their entry point. Don't worry about barricading in a minute. Watch these drones. Come on baby, come on. No, other side I think. Where the drones come from? Let me in, Cupcake. Alright bro, I'm on route. Alright bro. Open up our door already, bro. Yeah, I see him. Get ready. Open up our one. I know one behind you. Oh, there's no one behind you. Ah, it'll be this one, would likely.
10 seconds.
10 seconds, Cupcake. And we're up. Have we got a C4?
5 seconds.
Get ready with a C4, right? You got an assault rifle as well now. There we go, here we go. Give him a second. Come on with you.
You have entered an enemy controlled area.
Glass is firing his fucking gun off. Where are they? They've gone for the other entrance, I reckon. Yeah, they have, boss. Just seen one make an entry in now. Right, let's go up and round, boss. I'm gonna sweep the top floor. Come on, you whores. Let's see if I can come back down behind them now. Sensitivity's much better now. Alright. Ah, look at this boss. Shield guy down. Just drop behind him and knife him. Oh, fuck. You check my ass and I'm fucking shot. Oh, glass shit on me as well. Fuck. I just jumped down behind them as well. I knifed the shield guys. He's out of the way, so. He starts up full. He's all gonna get shit on now. None of them have got their heads down. Get your head down, bro. I don't think glass can shoot him where he is, but he knows. Everyone knows where he is now. Just gonna blast him to the wall, probably. Sorry, we do. Oh, here's Ash. Oh, one more of them. He's down. There he goes.
Failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Oh, I know. Should me and you do our fucking thermite and Thatcher combo? Right, let's rock and roll, man. No worries, Cupcake. Should we call Petal? If you go Glass, I'll go with the farmers and I'll start clearing floors. We'll do the Ash and Thatcher combo. Thatcher and Thermite combo, and if I goes to shit, we'll do the Glass and farmers. Well, if we're gonna have fucking time. Just fucking second smash point for them all. We need a team, we do. Let's see if I can get some of the boys in. Right, everyone's checking the fucking same floor then, are they? Right, I'm on second floor. Alright, bro. No worries. God, fucking, it's inevitable, and if we had gone Glass, it would have been some fucking where else. Yeah, good shout.
10 seconds to insertion.
Go, bro.
5 seconds. Someone else got your drone killed, did he? No, I don't think so. I did try and jump up. Oh, I'm fucking gonna use my drone and I've got Twitch's drone away. Right, I'm gonna stack up on a shield guy you're with. Cockpit is clear. I'm gonna quickly check this area for him, but I'm gonna go back up and watch for flankers. Go on, buddy, you're clear so far. Boys, this floor is like pretty clear, like all the way down. Tell it when I reach contact. Is this the right fucking floor? I know what. It's not. I'm on the wrong fucking floor. My drone. Guy in the back step, sitting behind the shield. Dock. Have you approached the objective room? If you shoot right, oh nice. Ah, bollocks. Right, I'm on route. I think they're all in a room, bro. I counted at least four anyway, so. No breach. Right, okay, well, in this action in this corridor anyway, I think. Oh no, not this one. I'm gonna try and place. Right, I got a guy behind a shield in here. Let the prune go in first. One down. Two down. Oh, get out of my fucking way, you fucktard. I love people, I swear to God, I fucking love people. Fucktard, like. Oh, wow, see? I just fucking... Well, when you finish, buddy, getting fucking smashed. Fucked hard, man. Behind his shield, yeah? I see him. I see him. Come on, get up, you bastard. Let's see if I can scare him out with a fucking flat channel. Nah, he's not that stupid. Oh, this here. Of course. Oh my god, my TV fucking sleep just popped up. Fucking son of a bitch. And just let him get impatient. He wants to move position. I got him pinned, hopefully. Which spazzes me in the face first. Ah, bollocks. Ah, oh, fuck off. All friendlies have been invaded. So tight play, I couldn't do shit. What was that, round one? Oh no, I was at match point, man. Fuck. Shit on us. What are you laughing at, Ian? You laughing at my death? Oh no, it's not happened yet. Oh, I die. Good, guys, any questions or anything, just ask away in the stream. If you're enjoying the stream, please share and get word out, guys. I'm on route to 10 subscribers today, hopefully. Yay! 10 for sure I should name the stream 10 Friends. Also stream some betas as well, guys. I'll be streaming some Let's Play Fallout soon. And whatever, guys, whatever you guys want me to stream, really. Just let me know in the comments, or... So who's on comms with you, man? Oh, just me and Boz at the moment, bro. Sent me and Boz and a load of randomers. Unfortunately, but... There we go. Hopefully I'll get some more in now as people come online. We'll have a full team and we'll go and play some ranked and... Much more intense in ranked, much more difficult as well. It's taking a bit of flaps. Apparently, Boz, these bear flaps could be hidden as well. You know when Capcan's glitch was up? The bear flaps could be hidden as well. Yeah, that's what I was told, bro, yeah. I had to go rob a bit, bro. I'm not going too far, but... Come on, bitch. Drop up. Bear flaps, front door, bottom of the stairs. Come on. I gotta go jump into the cockpit, I think. Yeah, I gotta go jump in the cockpit.
Down to 5 seconds.
Op 4
has located
the
bomb.
Bitch is
coming. Door secured.
Let me know if you get action, you red, bro. I'll come right round. Gonna sit tight today, I'm gonna send a drone first. Ah, seems pretty quiet on my head, bro. Tell the front door, bro. Yeah, action front door, I think. A lot of your moans and groans anyway. Yet. Boom! Oh no! Oh, that was a fucking headshot, clearly. Got two targets on me, I think. Got him choked, but I think they're gonna come up around my flank. Thank you. Fuck, you should have died in the first headshot, you prick. Come on, stick our muzzle around again. I'm gonna go around their flank myself, I think. Fuck it. I can't smash that open, can I? No, I can't. Shit. Ah, bitch, what are you gonna run away? I think the last might be on me as well, bro. I think they all come through together like a bunch of retards. Oh, no. I think he's at cargo. I'm gonna start sweeping now. I wasn't a friendly fucking kill, was it? Just now. Friendly fire. He bled, that's a good sign. Follow the trail of blood. Ah, damn. He's on me, boss. Fuck. Oh, come on, really? I got the assist. What's happening, Price? Where have you been all my life? Waiting for me all my life, you mean? Are you game or what? No. No, I think he's having some issues, bro. He left just now in the middle of a game. So I don't know what's up. So, oh, we got four of you. Sweet. I'm streaming as well. Yeah, you carry on, Cupcake. We're in round one in a minute, but me and Boss ripping through rounds, but we've been on shit time, to be honest. Fucking retard team. The amount of people have walked into my fucking fire is unbelievable. I'm not doing bad in a minute, though. I'm doing a 3-1-0. When we get into a game, now we'll jump into comms. Game chat. My buddy's overseeing us today. Ian, one of the boys. Yeah, he's watching a Twitch stream closely, and he's fair play to him. He's doing a good job of drawing people in for me as well. I'm not doing too bad. I've had five viewers in, but 5 or 6. Well, I've eight. Yeah, well, 5 is my most, to be honest, at one time. I've had about 30, 40 people watch my stream. Yeah, fuck guy. Yeah, I should say thank you for those watching and taking their time out of the day. It's a good shout. Fuck guy. Every fucking pound helps, brother. Oh my god! Shit, I just got fucking C4. No one checked the office. Good job I did. It just took 3 of us out with a C4. I walked in another office. On a plane, the car, the, what's it called? Fucking. Yep, no one checked the fucking, cockpit. There's a guy in a cockpit. Fuck guy. I said, like, we didn't check one room, but then I fucking lost 3 people to a C4. I was only fucking to check there, and I couldn't do shit. I had a shield. I should have rushed him and melee'd him, to be honest. I remember you saying that to me as well, fucking, don't run backwards, run forward. And I just thought about it just after I backed up. I was like, oh, fuck. Yeah. Nice, man, sweet. Welcome, new viewers. I hope you enjoy the broadcast, and cheers for watching. Any questions, drop me a line. Boss, Price, can you do me a favour? Can you invite Boss into the party if he's not in there again? Because if I do it, it'll go to pause and people will just get bored and leave. Cheers, Cupcake. Yeah, no rush, bro.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it. Setting the welcome mat.
Oh, best down here in the dark. There we go. Hi, Sean!
Doorframe, barricaded! 10 seconds. 5 seconds left.
Sean!
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Shut your fucking mouth, Bourbon! Fuck it up, man. I'm downstairs making food! Alright, man. She bought you a snake for Valentine's Day. Is that a sexual metaphor for a dildo? Sweet. What is it, like a corn snake, is it? Yeah, no. Yeah, you're right. So what's this, what's it called, Western? Nice. Top reviewers. Oh, that's cool. I used to have leopard geckos, and you could crossbreed them and make all wonderful and weird geckos. It's pretty cool, that is. Yeah, why? Yeah. It's pretty placid as well in terms of licensing. Yeah, the license. Reloading. Yeah. I see.
Op for last op.
Bomb at that. Someone at B, I don't know. Oh no, that was it. Hostiles eliminated. Yeah. How much, bro? Shit, man. That sucks. Haha, nice, bro. Yeah, I said, of course, you fucking. Less than a gram, I'd be fucking pretty fucked, like. Yeah, that's it. You know, man. Fuck guy. So, if you guys any questions, drop me a line. Welcome and thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Hopefully, you can. And hopefully, we get some subs today. I'm on the road to 10 subs. I'm on the road. Buzz, are you on comms now? Buzz, he is a lucky bastard. He is a big lucky cunt. Big dub lucky cunt. Ah, he's not dumb. He's big, or he's lucky. Smart boy, or man. Intelligent fuck. Yeah, if you look up pad through some of my Facebook pictures, there's probably a few pictures of him on it. Well, there will be, but I don't know if he'll be targeted up. No, you don't use it, bro. creepy door. What's happening, Josh? Play a fuck. Break it up, robot. You said it's drawn it. Enemy outside. Where is that motherfucker? I don't know what's going on, bro. Fucking strange. Oh, what was that? Oh. Right, there's a guy on top of the stairs. Watch out the wake up, Gek. He's down. He's not finished. He's dead. Ha ha ha, bitch! How friendly just walked right into the trap. Come on, get him up, you sick cunt. How's your leg, buddy? What's it at? Is it? I put it down. Oh, fuck off! Yeah. I know, I set mine last night. I put mine on to, I think it was 0-0 for my thumbsticks, and then the vertical and horizontal was, I think it was 7-7, but I knocked them down this morning, and it was ridiculous, because I come on, and for the tight shots, like, just couldn't do it, so I fucking changed them back to standard for now.
taser is no longer in your possession. The diffuser is
Paul's still in his party, though. Yeah, you're right.
Setting charge.
Deploying a breach charge.
No pressure, Bog, you'll be broadcast over the internet. Yeah, bro. Tell me, bro, I'll be dressed as a Pokemon next time. Let him think what anyone think, bro. Right, that's us, Jedi. I'm gonna back out. I'll get us in there. Yeah, I'll return to my new room. Yeah. Right, maybe we broadcast. Viewers, I'm gonna have to send out some invites for a minute, so we'll just go into pause for 2 seconds. And then we shall be back and we shall rock and roll. We'll have a bit of a better team going on then. Bear with me. Right, invites. Ascent. I'm gonna jump over to game chat. There we go. Yeah, Price, you got me. Right, so, you hear me, ladies? You hear me, ladies? I'm gonna pull my mic out and in a minute, guys, spare me. There we go. Yeah, sweet. Can you hear me? No. Oh, I can hear him now, yeah. Ah, sound. Just waiting for balls now. And spam him with invite, guys. Every time I go to do it, it leaves broadcast. So I pause his broadcast, which is a pain in the ass. What's happening, viewers? Any questions, drop me a line. We got a bit of a team getting together now, so we should have a bit more success. And should get a bit more comms. Yeah, you need to buy a special device and a few cables and you can do it. I'm gonna phone Boz a minute. Sean, join our game, Andrew Balls. We're going to the game chat now. Fresh invite. I'll get the boys to send you one now. Right, sorry guys, we're just having some technical issues. I mean, as soon as we get them resolved, we'll be going again. Give us 2-3 minutes. Boys, can you spam Boz with invites? sound. He's having jobs accepting mine, so someone else can get him one. Hopefully we'll get him in. Six viewers, boy, yeah! I'm a celebrity now. What's happening, viewers? If you're enjoying the stream, please share, please sub. I'm on the road to 10 subs. So, let's get some momentum going, guys. And if there was anything you want me particularly to stream, let me know in the comments and the chat. And hopefully I can stream it. That door's creepy, man. Petrifying. Could scare people with that shit. You have a WD-40 out, bro. Give me a... Come on. I got 6 viewers now, and it's going to lose momentum now. If he don't get in the game. I know he's having some issues, but... Come on, Sean. I want to count again now. There we go. I'm already dropping the fucking four. Come on, guys, bear with me, please. I just need to get someone in, and then we're good to go. Yeah, good shot. I will do no price. Good shot. Come on, phone. What are you doing? Come on, fucking phone. Fuck shit. I'm on the road to nowhere. I'd be fucking mindless 10 subscribers now if it's fucking right. I don't know what this phone is doing as well, so I'm not doing jack shit. Yeah, just put us in a cash. Yeah, put us in a cash. Right, okay, guys. One of the boys is having some technical issues, so we're just going to launch into a casual game and see what happens. We're going shit on him! We're on the road to nowhere. What's happening, Flash Tiger? What's happening, Liran and Haddam Haberberg? We got the Antichrist in here, bro. Gonna fucking shit on us. The bitch is ready, kick some ass or what? Let's go some shit on some people. Been on talk again, Sprice. Alright, I'll take some Blitz. So a bit of fucking change. I mix it up a bit for the stream. It's no point just playing my regular ops all the time, is there? I'm just gonna get bored. I got some wicked feedback a minute, guys. I'm gonna pull out and pull in. Price. That's alright, just making sure everything was smooth again. I had some terrible feedback, I had to pull out and pull in, man. Pull in and out!
Need to recover the hostage.
Here we go, let's rock and roll. I don't think we've had this map today either. Right, I'll go to the white building. Oh, it's two in white building, I'll go back to brown. Yep, brown building, bros. Brown building. Jammer at the front door. I'm gonna try the other door. When we're on the road to nowhere. Have we got thermite? Yeah, we have. Nah, jammer on the other door as well.
10 seconds to go.
You're close, I think I'm about. Ah, it's alright, as long as they can listen. Right, I counted three in the room, so I think we got two Romas. I didn't count anymore, but I had shit visibility under the door, so. I'm gonna go straight over to Brown and make an approach. Is anyone stacked up on me? Sweet. I'll make a noise. Bear trap. Is that a bear trap? No. Whoa, who's shooting me in the back? My bad. Moving. Right, okay. Corridor clear so far. I know, I keep shooting at mats as well. I keep thinking they're bear flaps. They're not. Are you thing? Thermite. Get thermite over here. Tiger. Tiger, can we have thermite on mark, please? Bryce, I'm gonna clear you a room. It's clear, bro. We got thatch. We got a thing over here. Smoking out. Contact on mark. He's down, he's not dead. Reloading. Right, I'll start nudging in. Left. On mark. Oh, fuck. What did he kill me, man? Must have nipped me in the head. How the fuck? Tiger flash, watch your right. Come on, Tiger, what the fuck you doing, man? Watch your right, bro. I said, creepy nice. Oh, he's dark, man. Down to one friendly. Price is a guy left side, he's up against the back wall, he's dark. Oh, unlucky, bro. A shotgun as well, I was. Look at that range, that's ridiculous. That's overkill as fuck, that, isn't it? I can't believe they shit on us. Ah, it happens, bro. Fuck it. Right, I'm gonna take in some bear flaps. Probably gonna do some roaming. Yeah, this one's nice for roaming as well. Guaranteed to get a kill at this this hallway. Well, yeah, I can do, bro. Yeah. Yeah, I've not got the loadout for it, but yeah, I know we are. Yeah. Right, my fucking flaps. Two on this location, marked on the thing. So if any of them go, it's over there, and I put one in the middle of the, on the stairwell there. Reloading. Come on. Setting up. Right, I'm gonna make a run for the other building now. Oh, actually, yeah, fuck it. They're gonna be suspect, they need to be in your mind. Oh, fuck you. I I think I've already got a repeller on my window. Oh, no. Aha! Bitches killed the hostage. Nice. You retards. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. I'm gonna go with Ash for a change. Mix it up a bit. Yeah, we do need a thermite, cheers. Right, buddy? Right, big man? What, boy? Anna? What, boy? Yeah, it's still a lot of broadcasting, my boy. I'm playing a game, alright? Good boy.
Confirmed. The hostage has been located.
They're all sitting tight, aren't they?
10 seconds to insertion.
I think they're all going to be in a room. Just gonna make our life a lot easier.
Located.
Yeah, maps room's not too bad. I'm gonna jump up onto the roof and Ash through the windows, stay at long range. Come on, babies. Come on, babies. Gotta wait for them to come see us. They don't come. We have to blow up another window. Should we blow up another window? What's your signal? Should you blow the window up, like? No worries, bro. Oh my god, what a retard. I breached the wrong windows. What a retard. I need to breach these other windows, man. What an idiot. Alright, Dan. Hope you guys enjoyed that on the stream, man. Me blowing up the wrong windows. I can get a kill off by that a minute.
Hostiles, second floor. Breach charge deployed.
So dark, man. So dark in here. Terrible visibility. Okay, I'm gonna go back up and around. Get onto this roof. Where's Glazer? Why isn't Glazer in my position now? I got nothing in these windows. Back the grab price. Price. Oh shit.
Acquired. Move out. Op 4 last stop standing.
On left, I got him. Got him on my position. There you go. Good job.
No longer secure.
Enemies killed the hostage.
KIA.
Oh nice. Wow. Nice. Well, at least the hostage shield works. Nice, man, nice. I'm on the road to nowhere. Right, just taking some bandit. Get some of this electrified barbed wire down. Alright, big man. What, boy?
A bad guy.
I'm not a bad guy. I'm a good guy. See him over there? That's my man. And you can put electric. You can put electric things down and make the walls go electric. Make the walls go electric, man. Make the floor go electric if you put barbed wire on it.
That's a bad guy to call a bad guy.
No, he's a good guy. Your hands are freezing, boy. You better go warm him up. I mean, enjoy your walk. Yeah. Tighten the good boy. Good boy. I'm on the road to nowhere. See, put that up there now. See, and if they come through the window, then they jump on it and it's electric and they get electric shock. Cheena. Guys, I recommend we put some kill alls in here. Anyone's got a shorty? I got one electrifier left. You don't need it? Which one, petrol? This one. Mark him up. I said. Which one? This one. No worries. There we go. Electric wall now. Look, see? Electric arrows now. If they touch it now. If they touch it now, they get electrocuted. I'm going to jump on cam somewhere. We're in a safe spot. That'll do. Arms are pretty useless. You shot out anyone they need to shoot out. Swapping mags. Is that action on you, Bob? Someone rappelling in by me, I think, as well. I'm gonna wait them out. Oh, nice, Tiger. Nice. Antichrist ammo, fool. No worries, bro. Spider-Man in. No worries. On the outside rappelling or upstairs? Is he upstairs rappelling or is he... is he rappelling outside or is he upstairs? Right. Okay. I'm gonna wait him out. So what's happening, viewers? Hope you're enjoying the stream. Any questions, fire away. Action on mark. One. It's clear in the kitchen, no price. I'll watch the kitchen door for you, price. Action. Kitchen door. Oh, wow, really? Shit. Oh, look at that. I give him so much, right? I put a good 12, 15 shots into him. He's lost, like, about 5% health. Bullshit. Two of them in a price. I'd go round, right, where they flank. Lion has got eyes on him. Eyes on the door, so if you want to go around your flank, now would be a good time. Ah, yeah, true that, bro. True that. You do indeed, Ian. Need to get an Xbox and join us. Sort it out, Cupcake. Let's donate so we can buy Ian an Xbox, guys. If we get a donate, we can buy Ian an Xbox, and Ian can join us on Twitch. In fact, there's 9 viewers. Let's get everyone to share and post, and we get them all to donate, and we'll buy 9 Xboxes. And rather you guys watch it, we can sit and all play together. How's that? How's that for a plan, boy? Yeah, see, my boy kind of agrees. 10 seconds to go. But incoming price. 5 seconds remaining. Nice, bro. Good job, ladies. Good job. Price is you, it is. It's bad luck. I was running 5-2s and 5-1s before you, Gam. I'm running... What am I running now? 2-2, I think. I said die. Yeah, let's try... Yeah, you're still on, bro, huh? Back us out of this in a minute. Who put us in? Who put us in? Nice, Ian. Send your donations to mybrogas.com. Get him in, guys. Let's buy Ian an Xbox. It's a machine. Right, 2 minutes, guys. He's just gonna put. I'm gonna go pause him now. I'm just gonna invite some friends in. Bear with me, guys. We're going back. Just to get these invites out in a minute. Like I said, guys, any questions, fire them into the chat, the comments, or any trolls. I know there's some badass trolls out there. Bear with me, guys, I'm back now. Yeah, I am using a tablet, actually. Sorry, my bad. Come on, what's happening then, Price? Right, so... Price. Two minutes, guys. Bear with us, guys. We just try to get some people in, and then we're gonna go launch again then. We will have another full team, or at least five. Let's make some phone calls, get my buddy in. I see you, Amy, bro. We're on the road to 10 subs. Come on, guys, hit that sub button. There's plenty more content, guys. I think I got about 4 hours of content, and there's going to be more to come. I've got a Homefront beta up, stream up. I've got 3 more Siege streams. And actually, one of my Siege streams, my last, but this, not this one, but my other stream, if you skip to about 2 hours and 30 minutes-ish, you'll see me face plant the floor almost, falling off his chair. So that's fun. So you should probably check that out. Yeah, I know you were going to check it out. I told you about it, though, didn't I? I was sitting there, I was streaming the Homefront beta. Me and Ricky was playing it. And about 2.5 hours in, I literally fell... The chair, it's got, like, 4 legs, but they're all, like, central point. And then they span out, like... Do you know what I mean? Not like an artist chair, like that. And I was kneeling forward, and the front leg snapped on it. And I just, like, face-planted the Kinect. Well, nearly face-planted the Kinect. Oh, that's sweet. That's awesome. Let's launch into a multiplayer casual a minute, bro, because I'm losing viewers like no tomorrow. I've gone from about 7, 8 to like 5. I'm just dropping out because I'm going to make a new. I'm going to launch this into a casual. I can't get Boz either. I tried him on the phone as well. He needs to sort that. Yeah, his internet out of shock, in. Yeah, you should check that out, dude. It's funny, man. I've not seen it myself yet, but I kind of witnessed it first person. But because it was in the stream, and it was like, the stream was like 2.5 hours long, or 3 hours long, I think. And I weren't going to check the whole stream, but it is in there somewhere. But my mommy, because mommy watched it, of course, my only viewer, mom says that it's like, I think she said it's 2.5 hours in. I'm sure she said it's 2.5 hours. But if you do get an accurate log, let me know the time, though. So I log her. Consulate. Let's take good old Twitch. Actually, we're probably going to need Thermite. Let me take Thermite. We're on the road to 10 subs.
To recover the hostage.
Sun's just come out and bled into the curtains. I might have to shut the curtains. No, I don't want to shut my curtains like an heroin addict in the middle of the day, but
hostage located.
It's interfering with gaming. Look like an heroin addict sat down in the middle of the day, sun out. Curtains closed. I'm on the road to nowhere. There we go. Captain viewers, any questions? Drop me a line in the chat. What room is it? Price. It's not the cluster office. Oh shit, wrong button. Get it out. Oh wow, well, I know. I'm gonna waste a thermite to get. No, fuck that. No wasting that shit. Take that back down. Wow! Shit. That guy just wanted it. I popped my elbow through a window and he's just right there. Wait in for me. Shit. Right, this sun is not helping me at all. Bear with me, guys. Right, there we go. Let's rock and roll. Right. Bags changed. Ah, that's better. We can see now. Down, he's not dead. He's dead. Two down, Cupcake. Two down. Fire coming from. Marked him up, bro. I see. I'm on the road to nowhere. Ah, I can't shoot through her. He's aware of where I am anyway. What we got off stage? I'm not even gonna frag it. Oh, nice. I just seen a guy's laser. And I just unloaded through the where I thought he was. And he was there. Like, nice. Gonna hit. He's gonna regret equipping our laser. I'm on the road. There we go for a Superman breach. Where is he? Type right, please. Bryce, you are left. We Superman breach to get that. Yeah, he's over there.
Breach charges.
Oh, yes. Got a hit. He's down. Not dead. Should we Superman breach together, Price? Come on, Price. Let's give the viewers what they want. They want a Superman breach. Ah, oh, that sucks. We don't have time.
Four eliminated.
Two hours and 20 minutes and 17 seconds laugh my ass off. It has been found and declared. Guys, if you haven't checked it out, thank you to Ian for spotting that out for me. If you look at my last but one broadcast, not this one, the one before it, and you skip the 2 hours, 20 minutes and 17 seconds, you'll see me face plant, or pretty much face plant, the Kinect. So that's quality, so you should check that out. It's also on YouTube as well. I don't know the name of the stream off the top of my head. But like I said, it's my last but one stream if you're on Twitch. And if you're on YouTube, just check out my channel and it'll be the sort of recent dated. Oh no, I got a fucking recruit. I was talking. Damn. Too distracted. Got a fucking recruit loadout. I wanted a tiny loadout as well because I'm doing a 4-0 a minute. It's going to go to shit now. Up close and personal with the viewers. Indeed, brother. Oh, I got a shotgun loadout. Damn. That sucks. Okay. I should probably sit tight. I'm on the road to nowhere. I think all my viewers have gone to check that out. I had 9 viewers just now. I mentioned about that and about people about going to check it out. And now suddenly I've gone down to 4. So I think everyone's gone to check my other stream out now. Check that, 2 minutes, 2 hours. 2 hours, 20 minutes, and 17 seconds, guys. Go and check it out.
Down to 10 seconds.
Ah, man, I've only had one reinforcement. Price, we got empty wall over here. Needs to be done. Hatch is undone, innit? Oh, hatch has been done. Fair play, someone's gone up and done the hatch. I tell you what I might do, actually. I might be a bit cheeky. Yeah, let's be a bit cheeky. I've done one, Price, my bad. I've done one on me. Yeah, I done one of them, yeah. I'm not going to be a bit cheeky by now. I'm going to sit tight in this little corner. I got a C4, I'm going to wait. Let me know if you get action, Price. I see you, yeah. Sitting tight there, hopefully they get distracted with it when I can check a C4 down there. Shit, on 3 of them or 4 of them, but what's left? There's only 2 of them left, actually. Should we go hunting? Come on, let's go hunting, Price. Me and you stack up. Ready? Above us.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Right. Clearing right, right. Right, covering the stairs. Right, let's go find this bit, Chan. Watch him run the hostage now. I laugh my ass off, he just runs the hostage out there. Bet he's near the basement area, is he? Or the garage? Oh, there we go. He's been found. Oh, he left the game. They must have voted to kick him. He must have been inactive. Oh, well, I'm still running my 1-4. 4-0 anyway, at least. Casual, though. So, I mean, when we get a full team, though, at least 4 of us, we'll jump into ranked, but... not happening in a minute, is it? I'm going to rip through this place now with Sledge, I think. Fuck it. Play something a bit different while we're winning. I've been enjoying Sledge. I enjoy Sledge on the plane, man. Quality on the plane. Yeah, he's got so much versatility as well, haven't he? Between the shotgun. I said I know long range. He's a beast on LA. Dion burst. Long range. The only thing is, always burst fire. As soon as they come around the corner and you're close, I just keep forgetting, man. I put one burst in and I'm like, shit. Yeah, oh aye, absolutely. Same as that single fire farmers on range. Oh, I love the farmers. I know shotgun's pretty sweet, mind. I don't know, bro, with the Division, I'm still undecided. I mean, there's aspects that I like about the game. I like the fact that it's sort of open worldish. I like the fact that it's role play and it's, yeah, multiplayer and it's customizable characters and stuff like that. I just think it's going to get repetitive, and I hate the fact that it takes so many mags to die. Yeah, and I think that reason alone upstairs, I'm out. But I don't know yet, it's early days yet, isn't it? Depends who buys it, depends on the price. Yeah, sweet. I think the game is going to evolve into something big. I think it is going to take off, but who knows. We've got that same little office room again. I say little office, not little, is it? I'm on the road to nowhere. I climb up here. No. And I go straight for the windows. I'm going to smash them all up and just make them paranoid. Seems like I got a sledgehammer. I'm on the road to nowhere. Watch me get pulse now. Oh, hello. Oh, fuck it, he couldn't... Oh, he shot me, and I never know, I couldn't even see him. I knew I shouldn't have gone back to the window. Ah, yeah, I guess he would have seen my head first. Sucks. I got shit on, bro. I got shit on! What you do, price, no pressure, bro. Check the cams actually quickly. No, oh, cams are shocking, bro.
Stay clear of the blast.
See, if I was me, I would have unloaded it friendly, probably. I think they're determined not to lose this one, these guys. We'll shit on them. There's a shield on your left side where I got shot from with pulse. I don't know if he's still behind there. Yeah. Ah, there he was, you revenged me, nice. Is that one of our guys unloading into a fucking reinforced wall with a shotgun?
Friendly, last operator standing.
I'll give you quiet. Oh, unlucky, bro. I know, I was some bad ass shit. I was sucked. Truly one of them shots in the head. Yeah, I know. I need a piss as well, man. What round are we? This is match point. And guys, this is match point, so I'm going to play this round and then I'm going to go for a piss. Nobody's cupcake. Is Bourbon coming back then? I'm on the road to nowhere. I gotta stick in my head like it's driving me fucking nuts. Right, I'm gonna put these down at the windows. Beta flaps down on the windows. Xbox and snap.
Ready for company.
The hostage location is compromised. Get ready.
Right. How many of these guys are roaming? Loads of them.
5 seconds and counting. Be advised, Op 4 has visual on the hostage.
Me coming out. Do you want me to bang it all in this door price? Sean! Is he in? He done just joined the party. Didn't even display for me. He's down here, his price. He's down underneath. I'll see if I can get him now, Price, while he's distracted. I know, alright, bro, no worries. I think he's in party chat, and you will switch to game chat. Mean it were in game chat. We got Ash out, not Ash, Thatcher's out there, guys. I wouldn't go to the challenge, I'd sit tight, Owl. Let him come. I hear a charge on this window. Why have I done that for? What a retard. Oh, yes! What a lucky kill. Damn lucky I was. I hear the charge going up on it. And then I checked the C4 on it. I thought, why have I done that for? He's obviously not going to be there if he's just put a charge on it. But then I managed to get a lucky kill off of it. There's one left. I might even go hunting, he should recruit him. Watch me get shit on by recruit now. No, I'm not going down there. So there's someone in this roster room. Come on. I bet he's away from console now, isn't he?
Down to 15 seconds.
Setting barricade.
Time expires in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go.
Oh, he's firing at me. Oh, he's outside the window. Damn. I'm on the road to nowhere. Welcome, viewers. I hope you're enjoying the stream. Any questions, drop them in the chat. I'm going to go for a tinker and I shall be back, and then I'm going to get some guys into a game and hopefully we'll have a reasonable team. Price, I will catch you later, Cupcake, and speak to you soon. No worries, Petrol. Yeah, I know. Cheers, Petrol. Ta-ra, buddy. Ta-ra. I'll be right back, guys, now. Just need to tinkle. Right, yo, let's rock and roll, let's see if we can get in here. Bear with me, guys, I'm just going to invite some players, I'll be with 30 seconds. There we go, let's send out some invites, let's see what happens. Give it 30 seconds, if not, we'll go on and do some solo. To be honest, I quite enjoy solo in this game. Not that it's sort of, I don't know, I just seem to be more switched on when I'm playing solo. Obviously comms are, no comms means you can hear actually what's around you. So I guess that kind of helps. But this is a game that needs to be played with a team, it needs to be played on comms. But as a player, I play better probably solo. Right, okay, bugger it. Let's go and do some solo. Hope you guys are enjoying this channel. Any questions, any comments, put them in the chat. And I shall try and respond to all of you guys. Get to hit that sub button, guys. Oh, looks like we might be up against a bit of a team by here. Play some Ash. Ash is normally one of my playthroughs. I normally play with Farbus, Twitch is Farbus. That's my regular go-to. Unless I play with Boz, there'll be a pause. Boz normally goes Thermite, I normally go Thatcher, we pair up. But, it just varies. But normally, my Twitch is my go-to. What's happening, Heytech? Are you ready to shit out of people or what? Speak English, bro. Nah, these guys. They're the server room.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Server room. These guys on the other just not speaking English, so in a moment, guys, I'm going to switch over to party chat. Just so I don't annoy these guys. Yeah, bear with me. There you go, guys. I'm in a party chat now on my own, so I'm not annoying these guys. Because they're blabbering in a different language, and I'm going to be blabbering in a different language to them, so it's just going to annoy them. So at least now we can have a bit more clear communication between us guys. Right, let's go pick an entry point. So hopefully someone's got Thatcher. That's Thatcher through, so we can go through the garage, but we shall see. No, these guys are retards. Oh, Thatcher. That's what he did anyway.
Reaching charge deployed.
Probably gonna be a robot in here somewhere. They set up in the Oh shit! Fucking freaked out, Dad. Shit. Ah, fuck. I got shit on. Distracted. Oh yeah, you shit on me. He was coming around my flag, I was going around his flag. This happens to me, I turned the wrong way. I did panic indeed, I flapped like a bitch. I'm so distracted. Between that chat and trying to get out of the party and smoking, just fucking freaked myself out. Terrible play. You have a flick through for the cabs on these, for these guys. Oh, no, cabs are shocking. Oh, nice. Beautiful. These guys were just roaming everywhere. This guy's gonna get shot from left, I think, though. See, IQ's a character I don't play a lot with. I do like long-range rifles. They're sweet. The Arco scope, but really good in particular maps, I'd find.
Fifteen seconds
to do something. Come on, buddy. Jump down.
5 seconds.
Get back in our secure room. Back in a secure room. It's the wrong room anyway. My bad, it's downstairs. Shit. Alright, see if we can do a bit better this round. Is there? Let's stick a bit tighter. The objective. Wandered off last time and I got into contact and I was distracted and I flapped, so got shit on. See if we can do a bit better this time. Any comments or questions, guys? Just drop them in the chat and I'll try and answer them. This is retard to win. Lovely little nice dark spot for that. Hopefully they'll bump into that. We shall see. another one by up. There we go. Let's have one at the front door. Ah, damn. Jammer. Okay, let's not do that then. Hold on, back up. There we go. Let's go sit in our regular little spot. Sit tight. You right, buddy? Yeah.
Op 4 found the biohazard container.
All of us in a room is never a good idea. But there you go, we shall see what happens. Go on, stab me now, buddy. Go on, you will not regret it. Oh, see? Damn. And that's what... Why we should never all be in the same room. Come on, get us up, get us up, get us up, get us up, get us up. Get us up. Yeah, he's gonna help me up now, look. Cheers, bro. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna let him come. Oh shit. No, no, pick it up, 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 pick it up. Oh, fuck's sake. Damn. Random grenade kill, like.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Sucks. What happened there? Wow. We are getting shit on. Yeah, let's take some Twitch. Take my regular go-to. I'll play this one. I think I'll see if I can get some people in then.
Locate the biohazard.
See what happens, you know, see who's online. Upstairs looks to be quiet. Wow. I think this might be in the basement or the server room. Ah, same thing, I guess.
5 seconds. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Proceed to biohazard container location. Come on, Thatcher. Thatcher, sorry. There we go. Come on. Down you come. Down you come. Come on, buddy. Come on, cupcake. Oh, come on, dude. Thank you. Bet we're gonna need Thatcher now. Get a shock drone in. Come on. Oh, sweet. It's not even jammed. That's a change. Normally jammed. Come on, baby. Looks awful quiet. I don't like this. Normally a roamer in there somewhere. Oh no. Damn, he's not finished. speed. Glad that guy had low health, to be honest, because I flapped a bit. But we got him. We got him, boy. Right, should I do some roaming? No, actually, I won't. How you doing, M-boy?
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
I got a nice little setup in here, guys. Show you now.
Located the biohazard.
Cover that door. Cover that door. That window, I should say. Oh, no, no. I need to go up there, buddy. Cover this window. Cover that back up if you want to petrol. And this is my little window in
here.
Gives me a nice little visibility down it. Close that up. Bashing all in this one, just so I can look our way if I need to. And wait them out. Oh, this is awful. Come on, come on, come on. Barricade this one up as well. I'm gonna get shot in the ass. There we go. There we go, there we go. On action over there already. I hope this guy stays out of the line of sight. As I was saying. Come on, out of the way, man! I just love people. I just absolutely love people. Yeah. Oh, now he moves. Come on, damage. Can do something. I missed with the charge. Come on. Come on, really? Damage output on this gun is shocking, but it's nice for the headshots. The recoil is lovely. Just gotta get a shot. There's two of them out there. I downed one of them, it was the assist. Come on, babies. That might be front door.
Op 4, last stop standing.
There we go, one left. Where is he? I hear him. Switch positions. On a rappel, I think he's this side. Yeah, he is. How the fuck did he shoot me? How is he shooting me? Bullshit.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Mm. Yes! Into the trap. Nice. Not gonna be happy with that. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Hang on, Ellis. Let Daddy play for a bit, right, boy? Come on, Ellis, boy. You can play all after, like, when Emmy comes home from school. Ellis, let Daddy play, please. Come on, you can have it all day after school, see, buddy. Look, Daddy's broadcasting, look. Some people can watch, look. So Daddy's what people are watching Daddy play, look. Right. Actually, let's take some blitz to put some pressure on and see if we can win this last round.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Rock and roll! My guess is going to be upstairs in one of the offices. I don't think we've had it yet. Or they've had it yet, in fact. We've been there. I'm wrong. I'm wrong. Indeed, I am. Okay, he might be a basement.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Come on, where is it?
5 seconds. Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
I think it's in the basement. Let me jump back on the cam. Yep. Okay, it's rock and roll. Ideally, I need someone to stack up on me, so let me go follow these guys. Yeah.
Big fucking hole coming right up.
Oh boy.
Yeah, it's live.
Come on, I need someone stacked up on me. Come on. Come on, guys. Why can't I shoot her? Always someone lurking in his office. Not today. Not today. No one here today. No Roma's in ya. Okay, let's start making an approach chat. Guy randomly blew that. I don't know why. Idiot. What an idiot. Guy in the back left of the room. Come on, guys. Oh, lovely. Beautiful little headshot that was. Down he goes like a sack of shit. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Any questions, anything, drop me a line in the chat and I shall try and respond. Let me see. Bear with me, guys. You're just going to see. What's happening, Buzz? Buzzo. Bobbin out. What's happening, Cupcake? You're right to her. You in a game? Yeah, you in a game, bro. I know what's up with comms today, guys. It's terrible. Buzz, can you hear me? Yeah, I know. It's playing balls today. I can't hear Buzz either. Are you in a game? Alright, so no worries. Send me an invite when you're ready. Like, I'll leave you a lot. Just playing with strays a minute. We'll see if we can get Buzz in as well. I know he's having some connection issues and stuff, so. Alright, so.
Need to locate the hostage.
I'm on the road to nowhere. I'm on a pretty good broadcast today, bro. Jumping up. I think 9 has been my top at one time, but. Been having 9s, 7s, 8s times. I'm telling you, downstairs, not even in my game.
Confirmed. The hostage has been located.
There we go. He found me. Come on. Watch these stairs for Romas. It's alright, bro. I'm not talking to myself. I'm talking to the stream. We see if we can get a shotgun kill. Basement. Oh. Going down to pretty low health. Come on, baby. Oh god, I'm lying bad as well. I was awful. Nearly got myself killed. Come on, come on, come on. Breach charge is hot. Come on. So jerky. Oh, really? Really? That sucks. Come on, come on. Shit. Got my left. Down to one friendly. Come on. What's happening, Price? I'm gonna clutch him in it. Nice. Oh, come on. I got 8% health. I got 3 left. I'm not going to touch him.
10 seconds.
10 seconds. I got to do something.
5 seconds left.
One down. Bollocks. Damn! I had to move faster, man. Pressure. Yeah, there's loads of issues. We'll set the game up now, send some invites out, like, and we'll I'll leave this game. Set the party up, we'll go to game chat. See if we can get balls in as well. I know he's having some issues today. His internet's crock of shit, see.
You need to protect the hostage, secure the.
Yeah, that's what I used to do. Who's that? Oh shit. Hey yo. Oh. Can I see him? Alright, bro.
Barbed wire set.
Laying out the barbed wire ready.
Jammer ready. Activated.
5 seconds left.
Right, I'm about to switch over to another party. Game. Why is there always a shield guy when I'm going to C4? Come on, babies. Come on. Alright, tell them what I'm gonna do. Ah, no, they've closed it up. I'm just gonna go upstairs then and go around, shoot them up through the window, but not gonna happen. Oh, well, this all closed up. Twitch is out there stacked up on him as well, I think. I'm gonna be cheeky. Come on, rip the fucking window down. Oh no! Shit! I was gonna go round the outside. Twat. 2v3, let's hope they can do it. Oh. Smoke's gonna wait them out, I think. Wait for footsteps and then jump out on them, I think. Yep. Operator standing. 2v1. Nearly comes. Oh no, it's friendly ripping on a barricade. I'll be back now, guys, one moment.
To find the hostage.
And then I'm gonna stop for lunch, I think, guys. But I shall be back.
Confirmed. The hostage.
Ah, damn, rotten road jammer. Starting price.
10 seconds to insertion.
Price out.
Insertion in 5 seconds. Hostage located.
Ah, what? Why have I got a recruit? Why have I got a recruit? It's out the kitchen. My bad. This sucks. This is a farmer's. That's all I can ask for. I got a grenade. Seems to be a kitchen. Guy in the kitchen.
Time to ring some ears. Take cover.
It's on. I'm gonna go straight for downstairs. A bit greedy. That was some bullshit. Surely they should have hit them. At least one of them shots should have hit them. Bozo! Bozo! Yeah, I can hear you, bro. Ah, oh, shit, flanked, man. That sound, bro. I'm gonna have to stop the broadcast now. In a minute. Hopefully I'll broadcast again after lunch, but we'll see what happens. We'll try to price some ball bonds on as well, so now's the perfect time for me to scream. Yeah, no worries, Cupcake. If let them know what's happening. If I don't be back, I won't be back. But I'll try and get back on now and try and do some streaming. Because I'm having a bit of a good stream today, so. I'll speak in a bit. Sorry, bro. I was in a headshot, truly that should have been an instant kill. Sort it out, Ubisoft. I'm on the road to 10 subs. Come on, guys, get subbing. If I get 10 subs, I'd be over the moon. And, there's some more. Some of stuff on my stream as well. I think it's about 4 or 5 hours of footage. Some Siege and some Homefront beta. I've got some Fallout to play as well, so hopefully I'll do a Fallout Let's Play and who knows what else is coming up. I think this guy's gonna get shot in the back. No, I think he's coming down the stairs. Grab the hostage. Oh. Oh.
5 seconds left.
Oh, so close. Wow. So close. Hey, buddy. Alright, let's see if I've been better luck this time. Hang on then, buddy. Let daddy finish up by a lock and then you can have it, right? It could be two, it could be one more round. Don't know, we'll see now, right? Right, okay. Oh, buddy. Bye-bye. Yeah, I'm making holes in the wall, see, bye, so I can shoot through the, shoot them through, yeah, see? Price. Price out. Oh, come on, I need to get back in there. Alright, buddy. There we go. Some guys just made my super kill or my kill all super big. That's not good, dude. Sucks. I don't know what's happening, Bob, when people are coming and going, people joining the party and leaving. It's chaos. Yeah, you're your buzz. Chaos, man. It's, people come in and go in and I don't think Price. Yeah, I said die. Stairs, bro, stairs. Come on. Oh, come on, really? Air shield. Ah. What the fuck? Come on. Oh, damn. Stressed out now, boys.
One friendly operator remaining.
Stressing out. I'm in, big man. Daddy's losing, boy. Right, guys, I'm going to end the stream there now because it's doing my head in, to be honest, now when I got stuff to do anyway, but, pleasure, guys. I hope you enjoyed the stream, and keep subbing, keep sharing. Hang on, buddy. And we'll speak to you soon. Xbox and broadcast.